Hi, ugmaing adlaw mga kasabong. Welcome sa tuwang official YouTube channel for SS Promotions. Guys, daghan kaninyo ang utana na kanusa ang mga wing banding schedules for our major stag dervish event nga umalabot. So, kaninga video is all about that. I will address the schedules, the timing, and what type of dervish we are gonna held in the upcoming months of 2020. So, are you ready? Yes, let's go. Ooh,
I'ma flex on my ex, flex on a hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want you when I let you.
Guys, we have two major stag derbies in a year. Namely, the first would be the JE Cup, the Joker Eye Cup. Ang stags nga wingbanan ani are October and November born. So, kung naamoy mga piso born in October, November, wingbanan na sa ato ang team by January, which is going on right now. I will elaborate on the schedules at the end of the video. So, make sure you watch this video until the end. Okay? Guys, ang derby sa JE Cup is on August. So, August 2020, mag-derby ta for the JE Cup. The second and the later on nga stag derby event nga major gyapon sa SS Promotions is the SS Cup. Samsam Cup. Ang dawaton nga stags ani are December and January born. Now, kung namoy mga piso na pusa ana, we will band them. Banding schedule ana is on March. So, the derby schedules for this sa SS Cup would be this coming October 2020. Guys, by the time ang inyong stags will be at their peak, they will be approximately between 10 to 11 months old, which is very ideal for stag derbies. Kay di pa sila manaktak, they are at their prime, the peak sila. And so, very ideal. They are very much strong, peak, and fast by the time. So, pagpadaghan mo mga piso, ang ato ang stags, wing banding, gikan og basay, up to kanlaon, we will go to your farms. Kung daghan mo, kaayog piso, we will go there. Libre na, we will do it for free for you guys. Ato ang team, nga mga wing band, naana ninyo kung naamoy spare nga time, palitan ninyo coke or init sila, so daghan mong piso. So, mga snacks, mga like for the boys, snacks. Okay na sila, guys. And you don't have to pay them. They are well taken care of. So, you don't have to worry. Libre na. Wing banding is libre na. And then, we are now working also to promote free immunizations. So, naapami, we're on the talks. Ana karon kay it's a major, major thing. Daghan kayong piso, daghan kayong immunized, sayunan ka the whole Negros Islands atong operation karon. But anyways, to be optimistic about it, it's on the table, so to speak. Isgutan na na ilibring mga vitamins and immunizations. So, kung kanus wala pa mi naka-finalize, okay? And one more thing, sa stag derbies, libre na, you will have your records, we will have our records. But just a warning sa mga amigo nato din ha nga medyo wais, nanubla ang kawais. Guys, there will be no warning kung matampering mo wing bands sa ato ang mga derby promotions. So, like I said, sa sabong, do everything to win except cheat, di ba? Watatanan, makadaog, prepararin yung manok, do everything. Ayaw lang pagpanikas. So, there will be no warning. It will be a lifetime ban for you guys. And we have friends from other cockpit owners also. So, basig di sad mo kasulod sa ilahang mga sabungan. Unya, wa na mo wing ban ninyo. So, mabaho gyud mo guys. This is just to promote the sabong world at its best. So, cockpit promoters and owners, operators, naay tight knit, so kung naay nanikas or nang manipulate sa wing band sa ilang sabungan, and they will call us, guys, sabong is a gentleman sports. So we trust in you, libre na tanan, ang operations, ang logistics, dako kayo. Guys, last year is around mga 4,000 plus, karon ang nawang ding ng wing banan, karon over 5,000 na ang nawing banan. Imagine that, guys. Over 5,000 sa inana lang ka short sa amount sa time. So imagine the logistics. So all we ask from you is your honesty. Kami nang bahala tanan sa pasabong, sa papremyo, patas tanan. Everyone will have a fair share of winning millions of pesos. Tagan ang nausob ang kinabuhi, guys, in both Pamplona and Amlan Cockpit. And I can attest to that. And those winners, we will make a videos for that also. Daghan na, guys. Daghan ang nakabalay, nakasakyanan, mga handlers before, nga nanay balay, nanay palayan. At ang major stag derbies would be August to October, the end of the year. Stag derbies na na. So there's really, walay putol ng sabong, guys. Kung mulugon ang cocks, we do shift to stags. Pag stags na po, baliktag bull stags, and then cock. So all year round. Guys, stay tuned. Please subscribe mo aning tuang YouTube channel para ma-updated mo. Grabe atong mga promotions umalabos, I will tell you. And ma-excite mo what we have planned and installed for you in this year 2020. So guys, I hope you guys to have more wins to come. And I'll see you in the next one. Good luck. Right.